about orchids, a chat. I am an enthusiast and I hold some strong views. People of taste are tiring of those conventional forms in which beauty has been presented in all past generations. People interested in such matters began to long for fresh fields. All beauty that the mind can hold is there, the quintessence of all charm and fancy. Flowers, beautiful and marvellous. Magnificent specimens. Plants quite new, of strangest form, of mysterious habits and beauty incomparable. Masterworks of nature. I have come to the orchids at last. I can just say indeed that no garden on earth can be more lovely than mine. Honest in the other place, I have had successes, and if it please heaven, I shall win more. I sometimes thought of orchids. I knew that orchids must be quite different. Forthwith, my orchids began to flourish. Say, je suis arrivé. Form, colour, grace, plants quite new, of strangest form, mysterious habits, and beauty incomparable. Form, colour, grace, plants quite new, of strangest form, mysterious habits, and beauty incomparable. Masterworks of nature. So nature orders it. The summer green would fade to autumn yellow. When the flowers fade thither, it will return, and grow, please heaven, until next summer it rejoices me again.